Hello everyone, I am Dr. Dhanaraj Rao, glaucoma consultant in Narayana Netralaya, Bengaluru. Today I wish to tell a few words about the importance of follow-up in managing glaucoma. As you are all aware, glaucoma is the disease of the optic nerve leading to gradual, progressive and permanent loss of vision. In the initial stages, the vision loss is not perceptible to the patients, but when the patients start developing symptoms or visual problems, the disease has already reached a stage where options of saving vision becomes very, very limited. So in this disease, early detection and timely intervention is the only way to fight the disease. Many glaucomas can run in families also, so it is important to screen family members in some cases. Some of the patients may need a laser procedure for prevention and treatment. But most importantly, once the disease is diagnosed, apart from applying eye drops regularly, a periodic follow-up for eye pressure, for visual field examination, for scanning the optic nerve and imaging the optic nerve, periodically it is very important to make sure that the disease is halted and the residual vision, is whatever vision is left behind, is intact. Some patients may also need surgery to reduce the eye pressure. Now, over the past few months, we have noticed that many patients are reluctant to reach the hospital or unable to come to the hospital, either due to the lockdown or they are afraid to come to the hospital fearing transmission of coronavirus. We would like to assure you that in Narayana Netralaya, we take all possible precautions. Your safety is of prime importance for us. So all the precautions are taken right from the point of your entry to exit. We follow very strict hygiene protocols and we maintain physical distancing while you are in the hospital. So if you are somebody who would like to come for an eye checkup, please do so confidently, and if you are already under our care, please don't miss your medications, and when it is time for your next visit, please fix an appointment and reach us. Thank you.